Hi friend, welcome to the class 9 of ASO 2019, questions on mathematics and reasoning. Now look at this question. Two dice are thrown simultaneously, the probability of getting a total score of 5 is what? There is 36 possibility outcome, and when 5, that means 1 plus 4, 2 plus 3, 3 plus 2 and 4 plus 1. There are 4 events when you get 5. So 4 divided by 36, that is 1 divided by 9. So the probability is 1 by 9. Now come to the question number. Next questions. A bag contains 8 red and 6 blue ball. If 5 balls are drawn at random, what is the probability that 3 are red and 2 are blue? This needs a separate class, because here we will come with probability with combination. Combination of 3 red ball and combination of 2 blue ball out of 6 ball, 3 red ball out of 8 ball, then total combination of 5 out of 14 ball. So we will discuss this in another class. The answer is 60 divided by 143. So come to the next questions. 84. The GM of the number 3 to the square plus 3 to the power 3, there is a formula. So direct formula. So the answer is 3n plus 1 by 3 to the power n plus 1 by. Now come to the next question. In a class of 100 students, there are 70 boys whose average mark in a single subject are 75. If the average mark of the complete class is 72, then the average mark of the girls are, the answer is 65. Why 65? 100 into 72 minus 100 into 72 minus 70 into 75 divided by 25, then the answer would become 65. Now come to the next question. The question is a fault one. The questions is a fault one. This would have been the average of 12. This would have been the average of 12. So we would not discuss this question. In a separate class, we will discuss these questions. Now come to the next questions. Mean, median. The median of the following distribution is which number? Now looks there are 45 number. So the 23rd number would be the median. So 23rd comes here in this line. 23rd comes 7 plus 5, 12, 20, then come 23. So the median is 50. Now come to the next number, 88. The mode of the following frequency distribution. Mode is which frequency is high. So here the frequency high is 21. So the mode is 6. Mode is 6. So the answer would be 6. The mode would be 6. The answer is 6. Now come to the next questions. The variance of the first n natural number is, the answer is n square minus 1 divided by 12. The answer is n square minus 1 divided by 12. There is a formula for this type of, variance of first n natural number. So come to the next number. The royal quartile range of the data. So royal quartile, quartile means four part from quarter. There are seven numbers, so the quarter would be 7 plus 1 by 4. That is second number. Second number would be royal quartile. So second number is 9, 7 and 9. So the lower quartile is 9. Now come to the next number, 91 1 by 1.4 1 by 4.7 1 by 7.10. this would be after multiply 3 and divide 1 by 3 into multiply, this would be 1 by 1 minus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4 minus 1 by 7. So this would be 1 minus 1 by 16. So 15 by 16, 1 by 3 into 15 by 16. So 5 by 16. The answer is 5 divided by 16. Now come to next number. What least number of 5 digits is exactly divisible by 41? So the answer is 10,004. Now come to the next number, 93. What is the SCF of this? The actual answer is 1 divided by 700. The SCF would be 1 divided by 700. There might be some printing mistakes, so the question is totally wrong. There is no option of 1 divided by 700. Now come to the next number. (0.04 × 0.0162) = 6.4 × 10⁻⁴. Now come to the next number. This number is a plus b whole square minus a minus b whole square divided by ab. A plus b whole square minus a minus b whole square equal to 4ab. 4ab divided by ab is equal to 4. So the answer is 4. 4ab divided by ab, that is 4. Now come to the next number. 0.63 plus 0.37 bar is equal to 1, because this is 63 divided by 99 37 divided by 99. So this is would be equal to 1 plus 0.8 bar is 1.0.8 bar. The answer is 1.80 bar. So now come to the next number, 97. Two numbers are respectively 20% and 50% more than a third number. So those two numbers are in ratio. First number is 120%, second number is 150%. So 120% divided by 150% is equal to 4 by 5. Then come to the next number, question number 98. A fruit seller had some apple. He sells 40% and still has 420 apple. That means 60% is equal to 420. That means 100% is equal to 700. So now come to the next number. 100 oranges are brought at the rate of 350 and sold at the rate of 48 per dozen. The percentage profit or loss is equal to 100 oranges is 350. That means 10 oranges will be 35 rupees selling. 2 oranges would be 7 rupees. 35 plus 7 is 42. So 12 oranges cost 42 rupees, and the gain is 6 rupees, that is 48 rupees. So 6 divided by 42 into 100%, that is 14.2/7% gain. Now come to the next number, and then number. The difference between the simple and compound interest on Rs 4000 for 2 years at 10% per annum would be, in first year, the difference would be zero, because in the first year, simple interest is equal to compound interest. In second year, the interest on the interest would be the difference. The first year interest of 4000 is 400. So interest of 400, 10% is 40. So the answer is 40.